orange cannon.
I think she's the only one Orsha with the orange cannon.
After that, Sugar loves it also.
And Sugar. Well, she's, she got it before Sugar.
Oh, I see. Okay, so...
Sugar has both the orange cannon and the purple cannon because he's, like, swimming in money. He's from legal RMT. Okay.
Oh, no, he can't.
Oh, holy... Oh, Ramir needs a rescue. Oh, oh.
Got him.
Ramir out of nowhere. Wait, is that a Scout 3?
Probably.
I think his name is Shekels. Like, only assumed that it's a Scout 3.
I mean, it is logically sound. Oh, it's like that TBL gear. 5 hammer and an IS.
Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, that cruddy cannon.
That's better, man.
Oh my god. Alright, producer can just go fuck right off.
He fixed that.
Okay, I'm against two people that cloak, alright? One of them is a Fletcher.
He fixed it.
The Wedger's scan. Let's go, Ika.
Ah, yes! Bite me!
Oh, Ika.
Oh, no, Ika.
Oh, no. Oh, wait, the Caesar QQ has survived. The resurrection.
They're not gonna let it. Not gonna let it.
All Caesar has to do is just debate with Pears for himself.
That dude.
Oh my god, he's gonna do it. Oh no, he's got a pet. Don't worry, he's got a pet. See what's up?
I really just love him. Oh no.
Why is Bogtown always watching games he never plays?